one-minute tip for pistols. What we're looking for here is just alignment. Really basic. You don't have to be able to do a full pistol, but it just gets you a little bit of practice working on the alignment. So we've got Danny facing straight on. What we're going to start off with is just a shrimp squat. Okay? So Danny's going to place one leg behind her. She's going to balance on her tiptoe. And what we're looking for is, you're in a great position to see this. You want to see Danny's hip bone, the center of her kneecap, and her second toe staying in a nice straight line. She's going to try and stay nice and upright. She's going to lower into a squat. And we want to see that all of those things stay in a nice straight line as she comes back up. Good. Now, show me in a bad position, or one where we're getting the knee coming into a valgus position. That's inwards. Yeah, so her hip bone is over there, her knee is in here, and her toe is facing that way. So we're getting everything at a little bit of a crisscrossed angle. And let's see one with a very rare or embarrassed position, which would be out over there. Now you might struggle with this. So where her hip is this side, her knee's pointing off over there, and the foot is straight forward. Good analogy to think of, guys. Imagine this is a door hinge. Okay? If you put the hinge in the right position, it's going to last you a lifetime. Yeah, if you hang the hinge a slightly off angle, it'll be gone in a matter of